What's up guys, it's me Kevin, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Some of you ask me what equipment I use for my video. My covers, my travel vlog, and some photos. Actually, I'm not a good photographer or good video maker, but I really love making video for YouTube. So let's start with my camera. My camera is a Canon 100D. It is a reflex. I bought this camera maybe 6 years ago, with the two lenses, two standard lenses, 18-55 and 75-300. But I sold them on eBay because I didn't need the 18-55 and the super zoom lenses. Suggested by a friend, I bought three other lenses. The first one is my Canon 10-18. It is a wide angle lens. You can take a large photo or entire landscape. I suggest you if you are a blogger, because you can vlog yourself with the very wide angle. The second one is my 50mm Canon. It is a fixed lens, very small but with a very good quality. If you want to upgrade from standard lens, I suggest you to buy Canon 50. The most expensive of my lenses is my 13mm from Canon. This is a fixed also lens. I use this for some picture, portrait. This is my favorite. I also have two GorillaPod like this. This is for a small camera, like my GoPro. I bought this GoPro 3 years ago. I usually use this GoPro at the seaside. If you want, you can watch my vlog of Philippines where I use this. I link it to you here. But before my GorillaPods, I use this stand for my Canon. It's very easy to use it and very cheap. I bought this from a Chinese store, very light. To make video stabilized, I use this stabilizer. So this is my stabilizer. It's very small and compact. You can put your camera here and then adjust the weight balance, and you can shot stabilized shins.
Guys, I editing my video and it is sin, not shenes. I confused the Italian word shene in English. So this is sin, not shenes, okay?
For the light instead, I bought a ring light, but I think this is too expensive. If you have a lamp like this, I'm sure that it's okay too.
Okay guys, for editing software, I use Premiere Pro from Adobe. But I suggest you to use this other software, HitFilm Express, because it's free and a complete software, yeah, for free. I have both.
So thank you guys for watching my video. If you have any question to ask about my equipment, how to use some details, please comment down below. And then don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and see you in the next video. Bye.